my goodness.
This is gonna be a long one. Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we have a homeware haul. It's a pretty gigantic homeware haul from Cherryz. I am very honored to be working with them yet again on another haul to basically share with you guys some of the new in bits and also to provide you with a very generous discount code. So I have two big boxes to unbox. I'm going to show you all the bits that I have picked up. If you are new to my channel, if you've never seen me talk about Cherryz before, it's essentially an online app and a website which houses loads of amazing household goodies. There's all sorts of sections from pets to toys for kids, household items, homeware in particular. The home category is my favorite. Food and drink as well. I'm always suckered in by the amazing snacks of choice that they have. The app itself as well is really user friendly with new items being added every single week. It's well worth a little browse. So I'll leave a link in the description box along with my discount codes. I actually have two depending on whether you are a new customer or an existing customer. If you are a new customer, you can save 25% off your order plus free shipping off your following three orders as well. Just automatically updates once you've made your first transaction. And that discount to use is Freya25. And then if you are already an existing customer, then I also have a discount for you guys for free shipping off your next three orders as well. And all you need to do is enter the discount code Freya at checkout. That is only valid until the 11th of August though. So make sure you are quick if you want to get in and get free delivery off your next three orders. So without further ado, I'm gonna jump straight into unboxing this and showing you everything I picked up. The aftermath of filming these Cherryz hauls is ridiculous. The amount of mess I make. I'm going to start with the small box first of all. So this is how your order arrives, filled with all the goodies that you've ordered, and all the prices are really affordable. They range anywhere from sort of a pound, sometimes even less, 1, 2, 3 pounds. Super affordable, which you guys know is very up my street. I'm all about a good bargain. Stockpile within my little birthday card or like gift card selection box that I have. I just thought this was a really pretty design. I got this little plastic folding storage crate. I think they had this in grey as well. It's just a perfect little organizer caddy type thing that is collapsible as well. So if you're not using it, you can slide it away nicely. If you are, I just thought it'd be good to store little products in. Maybe, I mean, how they're using it is for cleaning cloths and minkies and stuff. So within a cleaning cupboard. I also picked up these hooks. They're self-adhesive, hold up to 1 kilo. And then I'll just show you the actual imagery for all kinds of things that you can store things within cupboards, hats, tea towels, kitchen utensils. And then I also got this storage box. Again, they had different colors of this. I went for the white, and it's just, again, a collapsible, so great to store away when not in use. Little collapsible box. This is 30 by 30 by 30 centimeters. It's also got little handles as well. I got not one, but two boxes of these because I do like to use these, especially when washing Barney's bedding or blankets or anything. It's the Vamoosh pet hair dissolver. So you just pop this in when you're doing your wash, and it essentially dissolves down the hair. So it's really great, especially for golden retriever owners. This is another one from Vamoosh. This is the natural washing machine cleaner. Again, it breaks down all their hair dissolving technology, eliminates limescale and bad odors. So it also just cleans out your washing machine. You just run this on a hot wash, nice and easy. I got two of these pet mitts, super absorbent. I thought these would be good to throw in the back of the car. They just literally slip on your hands, so hence why I got two, and you just dry off your dog. This will give them a good scrub. The fact that it's microfiber, I find that they are really super absorbent and great for drying them, you know, like on a long walk if they're jumping in the back of your car and they're muddy. They're getting dried with them. This is really, really pretty, actually. Again, from their home section that I was talking about. Parisian bed runner, 45 by 220 centimeters. So this will just go at the end of the bed. There's actually an image on here so you can see what that will look like. But I just really liked the design of it. I love like quilts and throws and things like that on the end of the bed. And then I also got a cushion, actually, again from the home section. I just got the one for now. Reason being, I thought this would look quite nice. Barney's got a new bed and it's quite big. He can fit in it. Obviously, he can fit in it. But there is definitely space in it. So I thought for the meantime, it'd be quite cute to have a little cushion in his bed. Main reason, I just thought it worked well with Barney's bed, the actual colour of it. Oh cute, look at that little doggy on here. I got some pet friendly cleaning products. This is the Pet Lovers Floor Cleaner. So it's got a pet odour eliminator in it as well, and it's safe for homes with pets. Quite heavily pet orientated, this box. I got this plush bone with squeaker. I'm all about the aesthetically pleasing dog toys. And don't get me wrong, I have got him loads of other toys as well, but now I'm always keeping my eyes peeled for ones that actually match with the decor. I've got a nice basket for him with his toys in by his bed. And I just loved the colours of this, like brown and cream, and it's got a squeaker in there as well. And then I've got this from Yankee Candle. This is the Smart Scent Vent Clip Odour Neutralising. And I love the sound of the scent of this one. It's in New Car Scent. It's nothing better than when you get a new car and it smells fresh. And then I also picked up this Febreze Amber Pure 3 plug-in type thing. I have picked up a scent for this as well. I'm assuming it's in the other box though, because this one's now empty. Whew, this is a big order. A lot of individually wrapped items in this one, and I will show you why, because they are glass bottles. I got some of this, not cordial, but loads of different kind of drinks, like soft drink options. I feel like I need to turn this brightness down. It's a little bit... It's so dark outside at the minute because I'm filming like later in the evening. I never film at this late at night. It's like 6 o'clock, but for me, this is late. Anyway, I got a load of these Belvoir Farm different juices. This one is sparkling apple juice, pink lady apples. I actually saw these in the co-op the other day and I was going to pick them up, and then when I put in this order I was like, oh, I'll get them from Cherryz because they were actually cheaper. They even do price comparisons on their website, so I saw one on the email they sent out today with Tesco's, so you can see how much you can actually save in comparison to some supermarkets. Anyway, this is the sparkling elderflower. I love the sound of that. I used to love Schlur. You know, like when you were with adults at Christmas or whatever and they were all drinking alcohol, I was always like, I'll have Schlur. This is another one that sounds right up my street. Good as a like mixer as well with gin, maybe. Cucumber and mint, this one is. Oh yeah, ginger cordial. Love ginger, ginger flavoured things. So a ginger cordial was right up my street. Looks like it's about to absolutely tip it down outside. I think that's why it's got dark so quick as well. Thunderstorms are upon us. Sparkling elderflower and rose, this one is. And then last but not least, yet again more ginger, this time ginger beer. Love ginger beer. That's like my alternative soft drink to a Diet Coke, is ginger beer. Love it. What are these individually wrapped ones? I wish everything was wrapped, so it'd be like Christmas. Oh yes, oh, I'm so excited for these. So when we're having our garden sort of landscaped, and I mean, I'm sure you're keeping up to date with the renovation vlogs if you're actually interested in homeware, interiors, renovations and that kind of thing. And in the garden, I love, like my dream is to have some kind of troughs or planters where we can plant and start growing our own herbs and things. So I got these terracotta little planter markers with, they had loads more as well. They had like tomatoes, carrots, all sorts. I went for coriander, basil, parsley and mint. And is that everything or did I get any more? Maybe I just stuck with these four for now. But they are terracotta, kind of like an aged effect. I'll actually just show you closer up. And they're so pretty. They're actually really good, like generously sized. So I thought they were going to be tiny. I love them, so cute. Oh, this may be a bit TMI. Disposable nipple daisies. Who knew that Cherryz had them? Loads of chocolates and snacks. We've got Crunch, Galaxy, some Chalky Digestives, Oreo Double Cream. These are so good. And then I always pick up some Ritter Sport chocolate on Cherryz. I just love it so much. So I got the Corn Flakes one, and then I've never had this one, coconut. I'm assuming it'll be a bit like a bounty, which I know is controversial, but I'm that person at Christmas with the celebration boxes that reaches for the bounty as one of my first choice. We always end up just left with loads of Snickers at the end. Whisper biscuits, these are really good too. Little Yorkie chunks. We needed some more sugar, so I got some sugar. This is the Febreze Threevolution scent that I went for the plug-in, and this again is the pet odor eliminator one. I just feel like with Barney going on walks twice a day, He loves to go in the water. Whenever he sees it, he's straight in.
So yeah,
I want to avoid any possibilities of wet dog smell in our home. This is from the beauty section, from W7, which I'm sure you've heard of that brand before. This is a Fleek Browser facial and body hair razors that they do. So this is good for any kind of peach fuzz or to shape your eyebrows with. Some pet hair removers, but these are just lint rollers. I use these like on the sofa. I even use it on our headboard because sometimes it's like a material headboard that can pick up dust. Any kind of like fabrics or anything basically around the house that gathers dust, I use lint rollers on. This would be good to stockpile away in my kind of gift wrap, gift card drawer that I have. Foil balloons, no helium needed. I had this in rose gold as well. How cute is this little pet blanket for Barney? I love the color of this. They also had like a dark gray version as well. And the fact that it comes with like a little cute ribbon as well, that's going to go straight on his bed. Oh, yet another item from the homeware section. Honestly, they have upped their game for the homeware section. This is a bath mat, which has like a chevron kind of design to it in beige and cream. They also had a grey version as well, if the warmer tones aren't for you and you prefer grey and white. And then they also had like a chenille bobbly one. They had a few different types actually. I needed a little padlock for when I go to the gym for the lockers. So I've got this two-pack combination padlocks, good for travel. An anti-back pad from Minky. I love this one. This is good for using on pet areas so that you know that it's with pet-friendly products. And it's got cute little paw prints on. Heavy duty rubber gloves with extra grip palm. Just plain black rubber gloves for washing up or cleaning with. And then I always get my kitchen roll. I actually usually get toilet roll as well from there. And then I got these 4-pack of multi-kitchen brushes. These are just good for like cleaning and scrubbing with. And there's actually a handheld one again that you can use like on the sofa to gather hair and crumbs and all sorts that gets on sofas. My absolute fave go-to Zaflora for the pet friendly is the Green Valley. It honestly smells so good. It's like a men's aftershave. I also got some bin bags. Just got these 20 refuse sacks. They've got 70 litre and 50 litre bags on their website. And then I also got this extra value 6 wheelie bin liners, again just for 300 litre storage. More chocolate, the Galaxy Crispy, and then yet another Galaxy bar there as well. I got this pet bowl cleaner. You can actually get the refill like heads as well for these on Cherryz. Perfect for pet food bowls and heavy duty abrasive for cleaning with your pet items with. Okay, I got these fairy lights. I actually picked something up recently from Home Bargains, I think it was. It was like a little glass gold house shaped thing, which I mentioned about getting fairy lights in for Christmas. I'm talking Christmas decorations already. And yeah, when I saw these, I thought, oh, maybe I'll get them to use with that in future or anywhere, because fairy lights are adorable. This is a pack of warm white indoor 50 LED lights. I also stocked up on another Minky glass cleaning cloth. These are so good for mirrors, any kind of shiny surfaces. Heinz Beans snack pots. They're a really good size. Then I've got some pillowcases. I wanted to kind of compare and show you the difference between these. So I actually picked up some ivory ones and some white ones. So I'll show you close up so you can see the difference. If you did want to pick some of these up yourself, the difference between white and if you prefer more of an ivory kind of color. I've got some Fabulosa sparkling glass. This would be good to use with my Minky glass cloth cleaner. Mint Swirl, this sounds divine. I don't think I've ever used a glass cleaner, like mirrored glass or whatever, that is scented. So Fabulosa do one in Mint Swirl. This is one of my like old school cereals that I used to always have like on a regular, the Crave. However, they now do this one, which I've never had before. It's a mix of three flavors. So you've got white chocolate, which is like, I love white chocolate, but I've never had white chocolate Crave before. Chocolate hazelnut and milk chocolate. So yum, I'm excited to have that. I might even have it tonight as a bit of like a evening snack. I almost think I prefer cereal in the evening. Okay, and then last but not least, I stocked up on a bath towel and a couple of flannels as well. They're both the same, white, simple, really soft actually. Feels really, really great quality. Oh, they're made with eco-friendly bamboo fibers. That's probably why. The bath sheet is 95 by 150 centimeters. I think they might have had another size as well, but I went for the largest size just to try it out. And this is nice and big, so I might stock up on some more. So I've got some matching towels available. I bought, before we moved into this property, some nice white company towels. They're still in their packet, and they probably still will be for a while, because I just don't want to ruin them. I'm just, especially now during the renovation stage, I'm just like, no, saving it for best. That is everything that I picked up from Cherryz this time round. Pretty big haul. Let me know if you are a fan of Cherryz too, and also let me know if you've never shopped it before. Maybe today is the day. Don't forget to use the discount code if you do wish to put in an order. It's Freya25 for 25% off your order, plus free shipping off your next three orders. And if you are already an existing customer, then it's just Freya at checkout for free shipping. So make sure to take advantage whilst it's there. Let me know what you guys pick up from Cherryz, and I hope you all have a lovely rest of your day, whatever it is you're doing, and I hope to see you all again very, very soon in my next video. Bye guys.